both teams will feel they've done really well to get here, but the appetite is whetted, isn't it? In the quarterfinal, you can see the semi, but only one will get there. It's Brazil versus England in the Kazan Arena, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. We're at the quarterfinal stage of this World Cup. As the old song goes, I've got Friday on my mind. Friday football here from the Kazan Arena. And these two teams will be going at it hammer and tongs, Alan. World Cup action for you from Russia. And today's main feature is Brazil, and they face England.
Number 5, Casemiro. Number 35, Luis Gustavo. Number 32, Fabinho. Number 11,
now it's time for the national anthem. We do talk a lot, Alan, about footballers who are expected to win. I don't think there are any more pressured footballers in any club or any other country than those who play for Brazil. If you don't win anything, you're branded a failure.
Yeah, and that's what makes their achievements all the more laudable. They seem able most of the time to be able to handle that pressure.
This is the way Brazil are going into this game.
Marcelo starts, Dani Alves in the full-back positions. Luis Gustavo plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. This is the selection from the England manager.
Jack Butland starts in goal. Kieran Trippier starts with Danny Rose as the fullbacks. Dele Alli starts with Jordan Henderson in midfield. In attack, Jamie Vardy starts together with Marcus Rashford.
Here we go then, quarter final of the FIFA 2018 World Cup here in Russia.
Yeah, push is coming to shove now. No room for mistakes.
Rose. Danny Rose.
They're in a good position here. That cross came from Danny Rose. Gabriel Jesus.
Crisp defending there.
Marcelo with Casemiro again. Coming on strong now, Casemiro.
Coutinho.
Dani Alves.
Marcelo.
Luis Gustavo. And another Brazil attack here. Going forward well.
Two tackles early on, he's given free kick here, he's going to get his message across the ref.
Neymar! And the goalkeeper got across to it,
cleared away by the defender. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle, it's only a throw-in.
Quick resume for you, first World Cup 1930, 13 teams. Here we are in 2018, the 21st staging, 32 teams. It has grown and grown.
Well, it has, Martin, and FIFA very keen to reach all parts of the world, be as inclusive as they possibly can be, and that's what we've ended up with here in Russia with this 32-team tournament.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Rashford! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Luis Gustavo, Gabriel Jesus, clever work at speed by Coutinho. No time for an extra touch after the tackle, it's out of harm's way. Now Marcus Rashford, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
Gabriel Jesus,
Luis Gustavo. Turnover there that we didn't expect. It's gone out for a throw. Now Casemiro. Now Dani Alves. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Neatly intercepted. He's coming forward with some danger. Can't lose it here. Potential danger here. Kieran Trippier. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Neymar. Now, this is an interesting attack. He's cut that out well, well read. Neymar, he can lay it off to the supporting player. Good defensive clearance there. Gabriel Jesus to take the lead. Look for the keeper. Corner for Brazil. Delivered by Coutinho. Cleared away, well away from goal. The shot's on. Threw anything behind that shot. I'm frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of...
What's the keeper doing here? I need to try and get the ball back now. Here's Ali.
Maguire.
Rashford. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Coming up, another look at that save.
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Miranda. Marcelo.
Gabriel Jesus.
The intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Marcelo. Space to cross the ball now. Crisp defending there. Crafting the through pass. Ashford. It's a goal. Drew them onto them so that there was space to break into. How well they used that space.
And that scorer, he's just got too much pace for those defenders. You can see.
England in the lead. Luis Gustavo. Miranda. Possession in the midfield area. Well, the boys from Brazil need to be men from Brazil now. They've got to stand up and be counted in these circumstances. Second half to come, of course. Getting forward well as a team now. Well, they keep moving the ball here. And shoots! That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it.
Fabinho.
And here they are on the attack. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Ready.
Still chance for something to happen because three added minutes. Oh, he's through. Vardy! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Rashford with the ball now. On to Danny Rose. Now Danny Alves.
Gabriel Jesus.
Good building of a platform in the first half, really. I think they'd have been happy come in level, but to come in with a goal advantage is a bonus.
It is. They sail close to the wind at times defensively, conceded a few chances, but they'd be grateful to be ahead.
To it. Gabriel Jesus to take the lead. Good work from the keeper. Crafting the through pass. Rashford. It's a goal there in front. So here we go with the second half of this quarter-final. Losing at the moment are Brazil.
Oh, what a scalp they would be, Brazil, if competition goes on to win this.
Here in Trier. Now they guided through. Rashford! Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Good vision here. Gabriel Jesus. What a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was, and I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
Maguire. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he's been good, and he scored his goal, but he'll be not maybe just kicking himself, believing he should have had a few more with the chances created.
It was good progress with this attack. The attacking team, they could win it back and very nearly did. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Time and a bit of room as well for Coutinho. He's aiming for the front post. That's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Dele Alli. Henderson. Saw the look from the other player, saw where the pass was going, and read it. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Shot on! That shot's blocked very quickly. Well, here comes the support. Luis Gustavo. They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Neymar! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
It's an interesting substitution. Rather than continue the way they're playing, the way they've got into the lead, what we have, we hold move, I think, for manager now. Here's Sterling. Vardy. The pass not completed, really. Sterling. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Coutinho. The return ball. Gone out for a throw-in. Rashford. Sterling. Vardy. Well, they're in a good position here. Well, then it goes. Superb save!
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Lovely ball from Neymar. And shoots! Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Here's Sterling. Here's a chance to get at the opposition. Pass threaded through. Well, that could be the insurance goal here.
That little bit of daylight that they were after.
He took it with greater time. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. Well worth analysing again. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Paulinho. Paulinho. He went in well. To clear it, Ashley Young. Now Marcus Rashford. Good link up. Vardy! Off the back of a fantastic Premier League season in 2015-16, Jamie Vardy is still going strong, as you can see. England, the celebration of a goal that I think the players, just looking at their body language, they believe the job is done.
Yeah, they played with a lot of freedom there, and now they can relax a little.
Substitution for Brazil.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Thiago Silva. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Neymar. It's looking good, this move. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Marcelo. Now with Coutinho. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. better Brazil in the second half, but not good enough. They're on the verge now of losing this match. Paulinho. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Does seem as though there's action on Brazil bench.
Substitution for England.
Change is going to be made. The central midfield player has had a good day. He's going to be replaced for the closing minutes of the game.
Yeah, this lad's got a confidence, sometimes cockiness about him. He's really commanding on his day, and this was certainly his day.
Off the post! Here from Trippier. The fourth official has indicated three more minutes. They can be quick on the break now, with good vision. In with a chance. Rashford, dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. He's put it in the corner, cleared away by the defender. Confirms it, the final score 3-0. This great cutman is going on. They've got the right result here in the quarter final. They're in the last four.
I think thoroughly deserved as well, Martin. They really were the better team here.
Well, undoubtedly, he was the star man today.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Can't leave you without another look at Neymar as he goes off on the wrong end of the result, not on target, although that shot that hit the frame of the goal was so close. Had it gone in, well, we don't know what the result would have been then. It might... Gabriel Jesus to take the lead. Good work from the keeper. Crafting the through pass. Rashford, it's a goal and they're in front. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Pass threaded through. Good link up. Body. Change is going to be made. The central midfield player, who's had a good day, is going to be... Off the post! In with a chance. Rashford. Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away.